In question 16, we have been they have defined a set AN as N plus 1 into K, where K belongs to natural numbers. So A1 will be a set of numbers N plus 1 for N equals to 1 becomes 2. So 2 into 1, 2 into 2, 2 into 3, 2 into 4, and so on. So this is just multiples of 2. Similarly, A2 will be, when n is equals to 2, n plus 1 becomes 3. So 3 into 1, 3 into 2, 3 into 3, 3 into 4, and so on, which is multiples of 3. So the set AN generally is the set of multiples of n plus 1. So A1 is multiples of 2, A2 is multiples of 3. So A1 intersection A2 will be the set of multiples of both 2 and 3. So it will be the set of multiples of 6. And since AN is the set of multiples of AN plus 1, the set of multiples of 6 will be the set A5. So that is your answer, which is option C.